16,200. It's looking good, Karen. Game's a runaway. You can do the math. Final Jeopardy still to come. 19th century history is what you're going to get to deal with when we come back.
Hi, I'm Bob Harper, and I recently had a heart attack. It changed my life, but I'm a survivor. After my heart attack, my doctor prescribed Relenta. It's for people who have been hospitalized for a heart attack. Relenta is taken with a low-dose aspirin, no more than 100 milligrams, as it affects how well Relenta works. Relenta helps keep platelets from sticking together and forming a clot. In a clinical study, Relenta worked better than platelets. Relenta reduced the chance of having another heart attack or dying.
Don't stop taking Relenta. Since stopping it too soon increases your risk of clots in your stomach, heart attack, stroke, and even death. Relenta may cause bruising or bleeding more easily or serious, sometimes fatal bleeding. Don't take Relenta if you have bleeding, like stomach ulcers, a history of bleeding in the brain, or severe liver problems. Slow heart rhythm has been reported. Tell your doctor about bleeding. If you are unexpected, you can see any kind of surgery or other medicine to take.
If you recently had a heart attack, ask your doctor if Relenta is right for you. My heart is important for Relenta.
If you can't afford your medication, AstraZeneca may be able to help.
Today's clue for you brought to you by the Google Assistant. This long-standing quiz show now works with a Google Assistant-enabled device to play anytime, anywhere. The correct response? What is Jeopardy? Play Jeopardy anywhere, anytime using your voice on a Google Assistant-enabled device.
Have a vehicle you want to trade in? Leah Hyundai will pay you up to $1,000 more than your best trade-in offer. Lease a 2019 Tucson SE all-wheel drive for $289 a month with only $289 down. From Leah Hyundai, Leah Cars for Life.
Yeah. It's the biggest sale of the year. Get the latest style and best brands all at biggest sale prices. It only happens once a year. Only at the warehouse at HuffPin.
Destination of choice. With over 20,000 square feet and thousands of selections, it's easy to see why at All-Star, you don't have to look like a warehouse to get warehouse prices.
Surprise! A new viewing. For me?
To James. From James. That's just what I wanted from you.
Is this a new viewing? A secret sailor myself?
I shouldn't have. I haven't been very good this year.
Don't forget you this holiday season. Get an SUV from Lloyd. Get this low mileage lease on this 2020 Envision for around $239 per month. Visit upstatebuick.com.
We shall overcome, a celebration of Dr. Martin Luther King, January 19th, only at Proctor's. For tickets, go to proctors.org.
This holiday season, arrive in style for every adventure. Landover Holiday brings you the Season of Adventure sales event. Perfect balance of effortless capability and on-road refinement, delivering you in style.
Watch next at ABC in the morning. What,
de-escalation training tomorrow, mandatory.
Oh, it's my dream Saturday. Thank you.
Not all about you, Burgess. We all gotta be there. Let's jump this joint.
Ladies, it's Friday night. Let's get to Molly's and make some bad decisions.
I think we're behind you.
Speaking of bad decisions, birthday girl, are you ready for these annual Malort challenges?
That's a negative. It's a low-key event this year. Besides, remember, because of the flu, gonna make it an early night.
What's that? I gotta make a quick move.
I just fucking just ran around for 15 minutes and didn't see a fucking soul. I just got shot in my back. I mean, Jesus Christ. Yeah. That, and then you got this guy just lagging all over the fucking place. Did you get in my room or no? I'm gonna say it don't matter. I can join you. I'm just playing the bow and arrow game. Hold on, it just ended. I don't even say around.
His last communication was a series of texts between him and a guy named Calvin Hill.
He'll have a sheet.
No, he's gone. Okay, so we find it fast.
That you did. That's cool. Except.
A guy named Joe Baker?
Sure do.
Wow, what's going on?
We're looking for him. Have you seen him? Have you spoken to him?
Oh my god, I've been, every room I've been in has been snow.
No, don't know that guy. Wait, are you telling me that Joe's missing?
Yes, since Thursday.
Last time you saw Joe, was he acting nervous and scared of anybody?
No, we were just catching up at the slab bar.
Okay, so it was just you two at the bar all night.
For the most part, then he met this little honey and they left together.
You catch your name?
Sonya something. Look, are we done? I gotta get to work.
Yeah, stay in town.
I'm not going anywhere.
I just talked to Madison at the lab. The blood in Baker's living room is a match to Atwater.
Sarge, we got something. I've been monitoring Joe Baker's social media. This just been posted.
Fucking snowing up there, though. Oh my god, Ben, I sold my first set today. Actually, first two sets. I sold a fairly family heirloom that was like $287. And eggs that were what?
You and I both know we need to.
probably wasn't back then. Oh, I thought you were riding through and seeing, like... I'm not 100% sure. Me shooting birds.
According to Halstead's guide OCD, the Facebook post is a dead end. I have no luck getting into Joe Baker. Found a connection between him and Atwater. That is Ronnie Cartwright.
Okay.
5 years ago, Ronnie robs a 7-Eleven in Boston. He kills the clerk. The whole thing is caught on video and Ronnie's on the lam.
Atwater made the arrest.
Yeah, Atwater was conducting a canvas, sees Ronnie coming. Ronnie runs, Atwater.
And you shot my horse like a faggot. Nothing, just getting shot at. Yeah. Right down the road from you. Went and got a hairpin that completely was set for me.
Hey, what's up? We found Michelle, the girl that messaged Atwater last night.
Yeah.
She's Joe Baker's sister.
Bring her in now.
How is that possible? You have no idea what's going on.
Like I just told you. I called Kevin because I was worried about my brother. He's been missing.
We know. His parole officer called you yesterday. Joe missed a meeting. He went by his house. He wasn't there. You called him. He's not answering.
Okay,
we know.
I get it. You're scared. Why not call the police?
Won't let me.
The car never showed. They get here fast to arrest us. Not so much when we need help. Why would you call the guy who killed your nephew?
I don't know
Kevin for what went down. I loved Ronnie. But I knew what kind.
I'm right above the N in New Hanover. He is right above the H. He's right by Heartland Oil Fields. If you see that road that cuts up by the H, he's right off there. Mick Jeffers Sales. You go to him, because I'm just getting to my horse.
No, this isn't making
I just didn't have any fucking guns on me. No clue. I mean, I dove three times. You missed me. Yeah. Does it show him? I'm coming to you. Oh, what's the matter, motherfucker? Now it's not so funny when I have guns, is it? Okay. What explosive rounds? I'll take that. I mean, I shot you five times, but it's fine. Yeah. Yeah, he's running to his camp. Like a little bitch. I'm just hiding my horse. Oh, he's getting more explosives.
Oh. Dead. Dead.
Sonia, my name is Elisa. Well, what is Elisa? Are you ever going to slide on her? No, that doesn't ring any bells, does it?
Anything ringing a bell? That's your car. We're out of place. See?
You need to tell us what happened.
Nothing. That's just a drunk guy that I gave a ride home to.
Elisa! You need to stop lying because this right here.
Oh, bullshit. Oh, I can't shoot his dog? That's upsetting. That's really upsetting. He's Superman. It's because I shot his horse. All right, let's go. That was enough.
No food, no water. I mean, you got thirsty.
That's what you get for being a little faggot. I don't care, whatever. What was his level? Did you find out? Oh, good. Yep. Just raining. That's cold though. It's 41 degrees. Back my horse in. I almost got them all. Bunch of coyotes. Stacked two of them up right here. Wait. Don't skin them or nothing. I'm gonna put them all in a pile. Take a picture. You didn't even grab that other one. No, there's fucking three more up there. And two more up there. Three of them though. Stack them up. Ben, come take a picture of me. Oh my god, that just blew up my eardrums. I want you to take a picture of me. Oh, my three coyotes.
What's this?
Are you? So you gonna take this picture or what? Yeah.
Okay, I don't follow.
Huh? Dump your phone. I want to call us to Raymundo Morales.
Hold on, give it a second. He'll kneel again.
Holding a friend Joe and my friend Kevin. A cop. Hostage.
Oh, a little hat adjustment. Let's go. Hold on. Let me take my head off. Alright, let's bring these all up to your camp. Okay, I'm hoofing it. Send that picture to me. I think my guy looks great with messy hair. I've got explosive rounds in my repeater. Just in case anybody wants to try some bullshit. Can you get on the same page as me with the fucking... posse digs here? Look at my two pistols. Can you see them? They're exact opposites of each other. I have gold and silver and gold. Two different pistols, both with the same etching on them, with their different etching. Isn't that cool? Both with black and steel inlays, so the inlays kind of pop. They're sexy. Black bandana. I just seen a horse coming up. I was like, oh my god, somebody's coming. It's my horse. Calm down. It's fine. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was one off the road there. You want me to switch? Are you gonna switch reins? Why do we continue to deliver these guys? They always in a goddamn shootout. I missed him. I missed him. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at them all. I didn't kill him. Oh, I was just gonna say the computer guy probably did.
Where are they?
Did you? Or is that what you want to do? Well, level 67 in the outlaw. Did you fast travel your moonshine check? Where are you? Oh, nice. We have a drunken interaction. And change bar decor, drunken player interaction, moonshine story completed. I didn't even have to get drunk. Sweet. Damn, I'm a level 62 now. Are you outside? It shows that you're outside. Should I go outside? Should I take it? Not too bad. Smooth sailing, just taking my time. Can watch it. My stream's up. Boom. Yes, sir. I'm right back.
ago when I walked the footpost here and attempt this. So what can I do for you?
The other night, some animal broke into my shop and trashed the place.
Did you report it to the district?
They told me to get surveillance cameras, so I did. Then last night, after I closed up, some punk kid rode up on a bike, told me bad things would happen unless I paid his boss protection money.
What did you tell
him? Told him to go to hell. I showed him this.
Hey, Mark, what are you doing?
Relax, I've got a permit.
That's not the point.
You think I'm gonna let some kid shake me down?
Hey, I get it, but you need to let us take care of this.
Do you know this kid?
Never saw him before.
All right, let me talk to a few people, see what's going on, then we'll swing by the shop tomorrow morning before you open and we'll figure something out.
Yeah.
Okay? Leave that at home.
I will. Thank you.
Yeah.
Says the 26ers and the Kings are the big dogs in the 10th district, but extortion isn't their thing, so...
So Marco's been in that neighborhood for 30 years. People know not to mess with him. It's probably just some wannabe kids trying to make a quick
move. Units in the 10th district and units on the citywide. We had multiple reports of shots fired. 2553 18th Street. Responding units advised
Marco's shot. What the hell did he do?
The 5021 any squad be advised. Antonio and I talked to him last night. He said a local gang was shaking him down for protection money. We just had one witness. He said two male offenders, Hispanic, ran out the back, but didn't get a good look at their faces.
Marco managed to get off a couple shots, but it doesn't look like he hit anyone.
Hey, Joe.
Hank. Detective Marcela Gomez, National Civil Police in El Salvador. She serves as a CPD homicide as business.
Pleasure.
Detective Antonio Dawson is my partner, Kim.
Hi.
So these words.
Kill, terrify, control.
The motto for the Salvadoran gang. Sicarios Solos. SS-11.
You've worked some of these cases back home?
Several.
Sure.
And sadly, they all go wrong like this.
I like that.
What?
Machete. Their brand is intimidation, so they come all big. Make their murders as gruesome as possible.
Anyway, Joe, Antonio was working on an extortion angle, but this victim would like to run with the case.
No problem. Just keep us in the loop.
Thanks a lot. Nice to meet you.
I'll be happy to help out, if you want. I know how they operate. Very good.
That's your call, Joe.
Fine by me.
Great. All right, welcome aboard.
These are the I heard what they did to Marco. Everyone has.
We can protect you.
Can you? And the kids and the wife? Look, I'm sorry, but I've got to do what's best for my family.
At least tell us what they look like. Is there anything distinct about them?
The ones who collect, they're just kids. But once I was late to pay, and three older men came, they warned me that if I went to the police, that they're going to kill me and my family. One was a boss. He had tattoos all over his face. The letters SS next to a fist with two fingers extended.
Thank you. If you need anything, you call us.
Hell no. They know better than to come into Franny's place looking to get paid.
Okay, but how about recently? Anybody come in here messing with the store?
Someone tried to break in a couple nights back. Broke a window. Alarm scared him off. I didn't bother calling y'all.
Well, Miss Franny, you should probably know that they'll definitely be back. Demand the protection money.
You think they're the ones who killed Marco?
Yes, ma'am.
was the first person to come down and welcome me to the block when I opened my store.
All right, so maybe help us out.
I'll help you, however I can.
All right, thank you, Miss Franny. Appreciate you. Thanks for the muffin.
You're welcome. So much for facial, right?
Go back and freeze it in the doorway. Zoom in on the hands of the guy on the left. Get those tats. And do the same on the forehead for the other guy.
That's pretty unique. We haven't had a base of SS-11 tattoos back home. I can have my people try and put a name to those images.
Now let's switch to the inside cover. Bases and around the country. Marcella sent the images back to her department in El Salvador.
If they were arrested in El Salvador, those gang tattoos will be in our system.
Any locals wanting to get involved?
Oh, yeah. We actually had a badass bakery on the name Friend. She said we can use her store to do anything we want.
She hasn't been approached by the gang in the store was down on us a few days ago, so if they follow the pattern, it should be
able to. They'll send in a chiquero to make the initial offer. Yes. A teenager. They use a network of young kids.
Check, check. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
I'm sorry, yeah, we're back. I need a word.
That sounds good. Let's do it our way. Set it up.
Broke ground on a new store over on that old railroad property down by the 22nd Street Bridge. Yesterday, construction was halted. The builders uncovered some human remains.
I read about that.
Old medical examiner just made a positive ID. Kevin Bing. See about that.
personal assessment questions and get scientifically matched with a proven weight loss plan. Find out which new customized plan can make losing weight easier for you.
The new program from WW, Weight Watchers Reimagined. Join for free and lose 10 pounds on us. Hurry, offer ends January 6th.
With Domino's new delivery insurance, if your delivery isn't what you expected, we'll make it right. It could be a missing dipping sauce or a wrong topping. You want to make up for that mistake. Get two medium two-topping pizzas delivered for $5.99 each and put our delivery insurance to the test.
Right now at Kohl's, it's time to stock up the space and spend your Kohl's cash. Take 50 to 60% off sweaters and outerwear, and take 60 to 70% off holiday-driven decor. Plus, stock up and save on bed and bath. Plus, get Kohl's cash. Kohl's takes your Amazon returns too. Kohl's.
Take a closer look as IR profiles Hank Voight.
I'd gone into Aspen Dental much sooner. When you're not able to smile, you become closed off.
Having to live with bad teeth for so long was extremely depressing. Now I know how happy I am.
There was all the feeling good about myself that I missed, and all the feeling bad about myself that was unnecessary. At Aspen Dental, we're all about yes. Like yes to free exam and x-rays for patients without insurance. Yes to flexible hours and payment options. And yes, whenever you're ready to get started, we are too. Don't wait. Book at aspendental.com or call today. A general dentistry office.
People in El Salvador matched the tattoos in the video to these two guys, Giovanni Velasquez, Alonzo Amaya, part of a violent SS-11 clique led by that guy. That's right. Wanted for murder and other felonies in my country.
I notified Interpol, flagged them with the feds, and put their faces out to patrol.
All right, so where are we at with the sting operation?
OCD's got the bakery wired for video and sound. Kevin and I'll be inside baking.
Yeah, we'll probably be in there for a while because if these dudes are smart, they might lay low after what they did in the pawn shop, right?
Not SS-11. They just keep coming. They keep intimidating.
Copy that. Be careful out there.
Thank you. I didn't see a ring on your finger.
Should be a detective someday. Yeah. I'm divorced. But we have two great kids, a boy and a girl. Should I say a young woman? Very smart, opinionated woman at that.
Wow. Girls are complicated.
Yeah, I've noticed. How about you?
Complicated? Oh, yeah. I am.
Married.
Oh,
Doesn't matter where you're a cop, huh? Job has the same effect.
That wasn't a problem with us, anyway. Our son passed away. Traffic accident. He was 13 years old. Everything came up better after that.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
What up? Nothing. Waiting for you to start your posse and just hunting around you, pretty much.
business. Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know.
I don't know. I'm finding a good, donated quite a few caucuses to your. I have better luck running and finding animals than I do on a horseback. I know that might be fucked up, but
so you were telling me about how much you like being single?
Oh yeah, it's fantastic. I love swiping right or left. It's so romantic, you know.
And then I wonder if I bought a delivery wagon, if we both could have one out, because then it would just be crazy. Killed a rabbit. Just missed fucking 6 or 7 of them.
Appreciate
Yeah. Well, that's not their fault. I mean, in real life, if you were to shoot two at in one sitting, that's pretty solid. Did you, were you just riding around, or did you get off your horse? Whatever you want to do, dude. Let me donate all this stuff to your camp. And then we can, I don't know, you want to play some team stuff or what? What?
Supplies here.
Oh. I go to. Oh, here, hold on. Hit left on the D pad. Go to quick join. And then. No, I lied. You're gonna have to go to the start menu. Go to online. And then I went out to Fast to the Shootout Series. And whatever you want to do, it don't matter. Just make sure you set your thing. did not take him with you. Which is stupid because we're in a pot city, man. Well, let me join. Nothing. Well, let me join. Here, let me join one, and then... And then see if you can join me. Do it up. Thank you. You're on the other team. Yeah, it is. Oh my god, I just missed somebody right over the top of their fucking head. We were down wicked when I first joined. I won 11-4. Ready up, Ben. Ready up.
Yeah, you get one repeater, two revolvers. You gotta pick them up as you go. What? Yeah. I hate that you have your boots on the inside of your pants. Yeah, it looks shitty. No, I look clean cut. Respectable. Motherfucker, I am the definition of cowboy. Baby. See what I did there? See what I did there? See what I did there? I'm ready to shit on niggas. Ooh. Oh, I do have my guns there, man. Got him. He just got me. Yeah, and they spawned right behind me. Shitty. Stop it! It's just a fucking shotgun. You're not gonna hit me that far away. No way, dude. I'm just dying. Either from the guys up top or fucking worried about a guy hit me in the ass with a fucking tomahawk. All right. I don't know. I'm out at 4. Get a hold of me.